Meanwhile, here's a London wedding that revived memories of a more leisurely age when the bride and groom left St. George's, Hanover Square, in a Landau. This romantic send-off was not due entirely to petrol rationing, for the bride, Janice Pike, who married Mr. Frederick Totman, was following her family tradition of horse and carriage weddings. A very charming sentiment, too, echoing the modern ditty, "Love and marriage go together like a horse and carriage."